Hey man, it's your big bro, Killer Kid from the Ville, man. Grind time rap gang, bang, bang, bang. You know the mantra, you know what we about. We about. I just wanna say right now, man, if they tell you, man, you can't come up, man, you better go against everything they say. I'm about coming from nothing and becoming something.
Get about it, man.
This music is the soundtrack to your success, man. All you got to do is wake up and decide you want it.
What's up, Killer Mike here. Michael Render, a few years ago when I attended Historically Black College University, Morehouse. What a lot of people don't know is not only did I attend Morehouse, I had a full scholarship to Morris Brown. So this is kind of like a homecoming for me. I want to introduce you guys to the president of Morris Brown, Dr. Stanley Pritchett. He is just a wonderful man, has done wonderful things in the community. His wife is a longtime educator in the community, recently retired, taught me in the kindergarten. His boys were great students, athletes in this community. And I just want to take time to ask a couple questions. Why should black kids be interested in and motivated to even more now attend black colleges and universities?
More than ever, and it's so significant for our young people to understand that historical black colleges, when you think about how they were founded and why they were founded, when there were not opportunities for people to get an education other than the whites that started colleges. And that's what makes Morris Brown so unique, because it was started by African Americans. It was not started by philanthropists. It was not started by organizations that had a way of trying to say that we want to help black people out read and write. But these were African Americans who thought it important. And it makes it more significant now for our young people to understand that we cannot let these historically black colleges and universities down, because these are the colleges that will continue to support our young people when a lot of other mainstream institutions would not give them a chance. There are not enough seats for them in those institutions. And we need to get more young people in colleges and in high education opportunities, post-secondary opportunities such as technical schools, community schools, because if they don't, it's a pathway to the criminal justice system if we don't have ways of trying to get them better educated. So historical black colleges and universities play a special place, a nurturing environment, a supportive environment, something that you don't get when you are a number versus being a person and a name. And that's what's important about what our colleges are doing for them.
We're almost 10 years in to this new century now, and I still believe black colleges are valid. I'm glad that they're still here. We're fighting hard, and people, make sure you send donations into Morris Brown to make sure this institution returns to the past glamour and glory that it deserves, because it's graduated some great alumni. In addition to that, I wanted to know, what do you think is going to be important for the black college student? It seems that entrepreneurship now is becoming more the focus. Less go into corporations to get a job and more into what am I going to bring to the marketplace? What's going to be the next invention? What's going to be the next innovation? So I guess on a technological standpoint, or do you think historically black colleges and universities are going to start pumping at these students out, or North Carolina A&Ts, or the Tuskegees, the next wave of innovative thinkers? And beyond that, are black colleges going to now, I think maybe I would call it retrofit for the Benjamin Banneker philosophy, and not only educating our children's minds, but teaching them how to grow agriculture, trade skills, carpentry? Is that something that we're going to see popping back up?
I think what you're going to see more of, Mike, as we move forward, is that it must be a paradigm shift. A lot of black colleges had most of the curriculum was a normal liberal arts type curriculum, which allowed for students to go off and get trained once they graduate from whether it's English, math, or social studies, go to grad school and get into being a psychologist or going to med schools. But what we've got to do now is there are so many cutting edge industries and careers that are out there that we must be prepared from the standpoint of skills, especially as it relates to technology, as it relates to sustainability, and being able to utilize resources now that make a difference in the future. We've got to train our young people now to be prepared for these cutting edge marketplace environments that are a little different from the English, math, or the psychology when you graduate. But now it's technology, it's on the cutting edge of robotics and healthcare, and how you will see a lot of technology into everything that we do now. So the engineers, we've got to get people prepared for those kinds of workplace technology that's cutting edge as we move ahead in the next 15, 20 years. So we must do some paradigm shifting. get into the electronic age, more online courses and opportunities where students don't have to actually be on campus and can learn. So these are the things that we've got to put ourselves in a position of. And then we're seeing more and more of that occur even as we move forward.
Thank you. And I want to thank you very much.
Thank you for allowing me to be with you.
You want to tell people where they can send in donations to and where they can find out information on
Certainly. We want you to support Marsh Brown College and all HBCUs. But most importantly, as we move toward this event this afternoon where young people are getting an opportunity to interface with major entertainers, but we want you to make certain that these colleges can stay alive like Marsh Brown College. So go to www.marshbrown.edu. An investment in Marsh Brown College is an investment in young people's future. Thank you.
Grind time, rap gang, bang, 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 grind to. UNN Network. Y'all just heard it. Support black colleges and universities. Black college students, university students, specialize in technologies, grow. And don't forget, we got to do for self. It's the killer. Chill.